zip ladders.
Okay. We do everything a zip ladder does. Your plug is going to bend this back to the back of the recharge too. Very matches his shirt. Cool. So, you know, with the zip, I don't know if you're going to send it back. You will if you have it.
Okay.
This has got, yeah, like over here. This has got a lot of mineral oil, so it doesn't go in. It stays there.
So that eliminates that issue.
Everything that you see on the level, you see in there. And we've got what we call image mapping. So you can take a drone shot, that's perfect for a satellite image. In here, I just took a photograph of the booth. And anywhere you set the level in real life, you take a photo of it, it's a crosshairs and so on. And if you end up with a JPEG image, and all of your readings drop directly into the camera.
So it's going to go, I didn't see it going, but you know how all that works.
So you end up with a photograph instead of sketching everything out. If you just got an image,
and if you got a drone image, man, it's literally cool with a drone.
There's a drone back.
That top image back there is a drone. So you can see what it looks like.
That's hard to take. Do you do any kind of camping?
We don't. We use the structure studio.
Okay, we're working on a thing that's not in the structure studio. And this thing will create the X, Y, Z data that creates these topographical maps. So you can scan the area. That was what I just showed you, image mapping, photo mapping.
Any size device.
When we go into 3D mapping, where it will actually look at the ground.
So this you could drop
those readings. It actually
can do anything with
a survey. It's like you have a survey for your
job. You can even set up
this has the XYZ data that you would upload into your observatory to be able to
use
the system. And then take off the double down.
That saves a lot of time.
Say, project manager.
$95.
Yeah.
That's the same as competition, but you get all the things on top of it.
That comes with a case, monopod, apps free. But this is an industrial computer. Such as, once you upgrade it, you just upgrade it with your laptop. And you got to let your server.
Yeah.
Yeah, the magic is in the app. That's where all the really cool stuff is. We still have advantages over ZIPs without them.
Yeah.
Once you take the app into consideration, it must be called low competition.
But,
yeah.
We already know exactly what the cost is, what the price is.
Screens backlit. That's all ZIPs do.
Yep, screen backlit.
May not make a lot of difference to you guys. Some of my guys don't see how good companies like that make a difference.
You know what? I don't think
it is. I know it's not a law.
So these are like
one of our flyers. Then we got the QR code for our website. There's a website. And they have free shipping.
The base package. And then I can also have
a
show
like that. It's got a lightweight mirror oil. It's worst case scenario, if somebody on a job site ran over with a bobcat or dropped a bucket on it and said, you can actually take this back cover off and cut the band stage and see if you got disconnected.
Well, actually, you got an activity feed of everything.
It's got a lightweight mirror oil in it. Where the zip is at. Level itself, you see on the app, and we've got a lot of different ways that you can document your
data, you map your data. One of them is image mapping. So if you've got a drone image, it's really cool. You just drop that image into the app, and then anywhere you set the level in real life, you drop the reading directly into your phone.
So I have a lot.
So if you've got a drone image, and it looks like it's a photographer one, and it's really cool. I can sit down on the floor here, so anywhere you set the level in, put the crosshairs, and drop the right in. It's got to go back to the thing.
Downgrade your selections, you know, and so it's alright, and then you got the
kind of connected to somebody else's phone a minute ago.
And all that's directly from
your head question. Yeah,
or you could actually take a photograph when you got to their head.
Have
you got a drone? If you don't have a drone, you can take a satellite image. I use it sometimes on the Google Map. My driving app, put it in satellite mode, and you can use that and drop the reading. Yep, does it make sense to you?
So based on the size of the screen,
yes.
So take one of these with you if you don't want to.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. So, let's see if I have these leaves, give you some more wags to use. Yeah, there's a flyer.
Yeah.
Look, I've got in my. Here I just took a picture of the job site, and then I set the level up here, put the crosshairs here, and bam, so you get all those readings dropped in. Is that clear?
Yeah, that's right.
So you don't have to have anything to the job site, really, but you can use a satellite and do it the same way.
Wow.
Makes sense? Yeah.
Yeah, that's really cool.
And if you get to a point where you're where we can download the expo in the structure studios and create the top
ones. It's going to
take exactly how the ground layer is going to be.
It's like I'm picking up
that's
awesome.
Yeah.
The rest of the job.
$8.95, and that's case, monopod, apps, everything. Bring them back by later.
Yeah, I will.
You'll give them the feel too. Hey guys, how you doing? Have you ever seen one of our smart levels? It does the same thing, the laser, just a lot quicker than
it is. Just perhaps an alarm on a water level.
It's a real fancy water level. Anywhere, you can zero it anywhere you want to, and then it tells you how high or how low you are compared to where you came. So you don't have to lift you on your 28 inches.
Yeah.
You know, the laser, you've got those 29 and 7/16 inches where you're at. Yeah, you've got the right hand.
Anybody can set 68.
Plus, you've got what we call an image banner. You use a drone image, drop a photograph of the job.
You've got these 24x48s.
You're reading right into it, sitting on the table there, and walk up across the image table. I sit on the floor, easy, and pull up. Put the crosshairs in the photo.
What do these run? What's that? $895. Also, it's not even that bad.
That's a case.
What do you guys think?
That's fucking
guy with the hat. You sell them online?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Is there a show special?
Yes.
Give that to Blake, bro. He'll shoot a brick. Yeah.
Yeah, let me hold on just a second.
So this thing dials the hose in too?
Yeah.
Stores it all?
Yep, it's all in one spot. You know what?
Look at that.
That is so fucking badass.
Your number, I'll take
don't nick it. What's the...
What?
I'll take you the cost.
Don't drink it?
Oh, it's yellow. It's ever.
It is shipped. It's good to go. It's good to go.
You said that, it's your...
Give me your phone number.
That's so fucking badass.
509.
And all self-contained, so you guys are not throwing all the components
and
the water hose.
This is going to save so much time, it's insane.
We have got what we call
a sketch up.
Okay, sketch up too.
we've got what we call 3D mapping. We will go in and use your phone like a tape measure. And it's showing, it's dropping the reading pin. We would actually have it all mounted together like this, so that we've got the height going with it. So as you're measuring it out, it creates a survey, like you have a survey tank. So that's where you create these topo maps and drop it into the guide book.
I'm really impressed.
I can see the wheels spinning.
Yeah. Definitely. I'm just thinking about all the time I'll spend, you know, is this right here? Yeah. And then you got to set the instrument, and then you got to shoot it all, and you got to, you know, you're fumbling with this, that, and the other.
Yep.
That's cool.
Yeah. It's an 895 special. If you order it here, it's free shipping. You may have to call me. I may have to give that to you. I think you run to the website.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm impressed. Yeah.
Look.
I'm glad you were here.
Warranty wise, what's
one year warranty? We work with you on that. I mean, you know, you got crews that just turn stuff up.
Yeah.
Everything on it, most of it you can serve yourself. But if you need to send it back, $49 per
Good. Well, that's, I like that. I'll let you
send it. Let me know if I can hit that.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
You want me to give you a little demo with it? Hey, you want to see it? Come on back, guys. So have you ever seen a zip level or anything like that?
So they use a zip level. I use emoji.
Okay.
The thing I've always bitched about the zip level is you can't just send it to your dang phone.
You can send this to the phone.
That's the first thing I noticed.
Yep. with this, the zip level, you can send it back to the recharge too. You don't have that with this.
Yeah, you don't have to send it back to
the recharge? You never have to send it back. It's got a lightweight printer on it. Go in and save the book.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And as you noticed earlier, whatever you see on the level, you see in the phone. Y'all got iPhone or Android?
Android, yeah.
We got it in Android. And we've got image mapping, so you can take a photograph of the job site. Do you use drones? Have you got any drones?
Yeah.
Okay. You can imagine this with a drone image. You can drop that drone image into the app, and even where you set the level, you just bring it right in the photo.
What the hell?
So anywhere you walk the property and set that, you just put that across there. And it puts that reading right in the moment. So you end up on a photograph of your job with all the readings dropped in.
What the frick?
$8.95.
Yep. I'm serious.
I can have my assistant give you a call.
Yeah.
Okay, give me your. Give me your. This is it.
817. No, you don't have to send this one back ever.
No.
No, I know. We have the other one.
The zip level. Yeah. All right. 87.
71. 291, please.
Yeah. She'll call you and whenever it's convenient, you can call her back.
I ain't buying y'all.
No. Dude,
what in the hell? Look at this crap, dude. What the?
We're going to tell Ross the new guys get ours, and we went into the ours.
It's going to be a lot more accurate than most.
It works and it's easy and convenient.
Yeah.
You know, you've got to just kind of put your little stick, but you're right, these are way more accurate.
Way more accurate.
Cool. Yeah, man, that's exciting. I'll take this one.
Yeah, I don't know anything else.
been bitching about zip level not being able to do any of this stuff for like 4 years. So that's cool. Now it's cool. We got something.
Awesome.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Image mapping, so you can take a photograph on a job site.
Rebel map, you got yours on right
now. Right there on that. So you can take a photograph on a job site, right? You got a drone image, really cool.
Or a satellite image.
$8.95.
Okay.
Do you order it?
Three orders.
I got one.
Yeah, sure. If I may have to give you a discount code, call the 800 number, and then actually...
Discount code.
The discount code says...
Yeah. Hey, call my ticket.
Discount code. Let me...
I think he says time off.
See, it's kind of a soldier, too.
Plus free shipping, man. I'm just saying, man, y'all keep going. I'm on this. I'm just going to jump in and do it.
We'll take their deal.
Now, if you order my channel, my
man, we'll have a whole group of us here.
Yeah. No, seriously. I mean, if a bunch of you don't order like 5 or 10 or something, I mean, I'm going to price for that. But the $8.95, I could have gone up on the price.
And then even somebody there,
I would like to do it. got? Come on over. Here, see one of our levels?
I've
zip level. Got zip level? We do everything zip level does. You don't have to send us back to that factory recharge, which is a hassle.
It's all programmed in?
We
never have to do it again.
You never have to send it back to that couple of that recharge. That gas that you have to send it back?
Yep.
You know, when you send it to California to have it service. You don't have to do this for that level.
Okay.
Everything you see on the level, you see in the app. And we've got what we call image mapping. So you can take a photograph of a job site, and it works really cool if you've got a drone. So you can just take a photograph while you're on the job site, you're sitting on the table, put the crosshair is where every level is sitting, and then put the reading right into
the
program. Right into the photograph. So it's going to show, I didn't zero it, I can zero it along here. Whatever you see on the level,
and then you
put it right into the photo. Yeah. And if you've got a drone image, it is brilliant.
Here's the biggest thing. What is the cost?
$8.95. Not bad. Case, monopod, everything comes with it. Yep.
It's about the same as...
It's the same as Zip. We just got all these advantages.
I'll send you one.
Competition is always good.
Competition is always good.
I want to get a card or something.
Yeah, we definitely need one.
This has
got all the info on it. There's the QR code, there's the website.
Alrighty.
There's the website. And if you order next day or two, then it'll be free shipping.
You'll be able to say that again.
Free shipping.
Okay.
Where are y'all at?
Nashville, Tennessee. They ship out of Huntsville, Alabama.
Okay.
Cool.
Very
awesome.
Nice.
Thank you very much, sir. How about Pepper Man?
Game changer right there.
That's one of my taglines I use.
I mean, having one, I have a zip.
Yeah.
So that was
nature and everything. Yep. Yep. Yep.
You don't have to send this one back. No gas.
This is
yeah. Yeah, right here. $8.95 for about the same price.
Something makes my mind angry.
Yeah.
Secretary. So it literally, I can see the route.
Oh, go ahead.
Yeah.
Those are good questions.
So I can see the route somewhere in that.
Yeah. Email. Yeah.
Well, we connect to my Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
I love that. That makes me happy. Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Free shipping if you order next day or two. It's $8.95.
You can take this one home.
Oh, yeah.
Now, I'm going to New Jersey with this.
I had the window bed deck and this level is actually the best. They had that. I didn't put it on the wall.
Yeah.
I had it left. I'm like,
we got with this one.
Oh, it's magnetic.
Yeah, we send you this little adapter plate. This will screw on to any standard modified camera modified tripod. This is Amazon for $20. So I'm not making any money off these.
Way better.
Yeah. And you can get, for that guy that wants to go to the house, you can get one of those 6-inch modifiers and put this on it and he can go on it. Because I've got a foundation repair people that actually know how to
fly. Oh, yeah, they do.
Yeah.
This is exciting.
Thank you, Mark. Appreciate it.
You answered my questions. All right. I'll give you an A.
Good deal. I don't want an A, I want your money. Thanks.
Let me think about it.
All right.
Cool. So is this the same as it real? I mean, this is the new
technology. We do everything with different level does. No, that's not good. We do everything with different level does, plus we do a lot of things. One of the modified, adapter, app, everything.
So you take this, carry this with you?
No. You set this, stays put.
How many feet?
You take this. It's got 100 foot.
100 foot.
So you got it.
Madison.
Oh, did you really? Oh, yeah, it's just right out. It's right out.
Oh, yeah.
Basically the same. Yeah, basically the same thing. And there's a show discount for your ships if you order it. I can on Shopify.
Yeah, this is really good.